The Abu Dhabi Company for Onshore Petroleum Operations Limited (ADCO) operates onshore and in shallow coastal waters of the Emirate of Abu Dhabi, one of the 7 members of the United Arab Emirates, which was established on 2 December 1971. The original concession agreement was made with Petroleum Development Trucial Coast Limited on the 11th of January 1939, but geological work did not begin until after the Second World War. Exploratory drilling began in Abu Dhabi in February 1950. The first commercial oil discovery was made at Bab in 1960, and exports began from the Jebel Dana terminal on the 14th of December 1963. In 1962, the company was renamed the Abu Dhabi Petroleum Company, ADPC. On 1 January 1973, the government of Abu Dhabi acquired a 25% interest, which was increased to 60% as from 1 January 1974. The government interest is held by the Abu Dhabi National Oil Company, ADNOC. ADCO was incorporated under Law No. 14 for 1978, on 8 October 1978 and has been responsible, since February 1979, for operations in the concession area, which after relinquishments, now covers more than 21,000 square kilometers, 8,100 square miles. On 15 October 2017, ADNOC brought together its people, resources, products and services together under a unified brand. Abu Dhabi Company for Onshore Petroleum Operations Limited (ADCO) will now trade as ADNOC Onshore. The company produces mainly from 6 oil fields: Asab, Sahil, Shah, Bab, Buhasa, Northeast Bab, Dabia, Ramatha and Shanail. The company also operates Buhasa Airport and Jebel Dana Airport.